You talk about glycemic load. What's the difference between a glycemic load and index?
The difference between the glycemic load and the glycemic index is that the glycemic load takes into account the amount of sugar that's actually delivered to the blood. It takes into account the amount of fiber in the food, and high fiber foods will deliver less sugar to the blood, and they're consequently better.